All you lovely people, it's a joy to have you here. Thank you for coming out tonight. Madam Phoebe. My friend Carlton was a great basketball player. History of basketball. Legend. Tall and tan and young and lovely. The girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes. When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes goes. But I watch her so sadly. I wonder how can I tell her I love her. I said, oh yes, I would give my heart gladly. But each day as she walks to the sea, you know she looks straight ahead. She won't look back if she's tall and steady. Young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes a walking, and when she passes, I smile. But the girl just walks, she won't look back at me. Just thinking, I am. We love you all. Oh yeah. She won't look back at me. She's tall and tan and young and lovely. The girl from Ipanema who's a walking, and when she passes, I smile. But the girl just won't. She won't look back at me to see if I am looking back to see. She's looking back to see if I am looking back to see. She is looking back to see if I am looking back at her. And she walks down to the sea. Oh, she looks so good to me and everybody else, because she's wearing one of those real cute bikini bathing suits, and it sure does look good to me. It really, 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 really looks so good to me. I was looking back to see if she was looking back to see if I was looking back to see if she was looking back to see if I was looking back at her. She would look at me, Roxanne. Thank you so very much. What a joy to have you here tonight. Very, very, very pleased. And it is such a pleasure to work with such wonderful musicians. You know, it's a joy to sit here and do what I do, and I can just float and fly because they have my back. Lady Kim Clark on bass. Probably not, right? But I'm so glad to have Kim tonight here. I lucked out, right? And of course, Ethan Mann on guitar. He is one of the great guitarists, jazz talking business, bar none. Bar none, true. And of course, Paul Day, my musical director, and pianist, is a great guest. So many great hands. We're gonna try I fell in love with your first name, I looked into their eyes. You have a certain little cute will flirting within their eyes. They make me feel so happy, they make me blue. Falling, love stalling, in a great way for you. My heart is jumping, you started something within their eyes. You better watch them if you white and brown eyes. Bargo, bubble, hope about trouble. You've been working as things lurking in their eyes.
What I want you to do.
on my own. Never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove, I'm too misty and too much in love. She wanted to know whether okay she went out with John, you know, what kind of date was John. So So, Marilyn said, "Well, John was a wonderful date. He picked me up in a limousine and brought me flowers and charged with, and we had a marvelous dinner, and we went to the theater, and just had a magnificent time." And then she said, "And coming home in the limousine, that John had thrown her to the floor in the back of the limousine and ripped off her brand new dress and had his way with her four times on the limousine floor." So Marilyn said, "Well, you said I shouldn't go out with him?" She said, "No, darling, just wear an old dress."
Thank you. See those blues, those torchy blues ballads. Oh, that's, that was written back then.
My heart reveal how I feel about
some lady day. One of those good old bluesy numbers. do a little from the song book. We think you might enjoy it. There will be many other nights like this. There will be other songs to sing, another fall, another spring, but there will never be another you. There will be other lips that I may kiss, but they won't thrill me like yours used to do. Yes, I may dream 1 billion dreams, but how can they come true if there will never ever be another you? There will be many other nights like this, and I'll be standing here with someone new. There will be other songs to sing, another fall, another spring, but there will never be another you. There will be other lips that I may kiss, but they won't thrill me like yours used to do. Yes, I may drink 1 billion drinks, but how can they come true if there will never ever be another you?
Now I just found joy. I'm as happy as
a baby boy with another brand new choo-choo toy. When I met my sweet Lorraine, a pair of eyes that are brighter than the summer sky. When you see her, you realize why I love my sweet Lorraine. Now when it's raining, I don't miss the sun, because it's in my baby's smile. And to think that I'm the lucky one who will lead her down the aisle. Each night I pray that no one will steal her heart away. I can't wait until that lucky day when I marry sweet Lorraine. I just found joy. I'm as happy as a baby boy with another brand new choo-choo toy. When I met my sweet Lorraine, a pair of eyes that are brighter than the summer sky. When you see her, you realize why I love my sweet Lorraine. Each night I pray that no one will steal Lorraine away. I can't wait until that lucky day when I marry sweet Lorraine. Sweet Lorraine, just love her. Now this next song, you know, I've never done this song before publicly, but we're among friends, and you know, when you're with friends and you have a great band, you know, but in fact, this is my parlor on the West Side. We're gonna try a song called Autumn Leaves. We're gonna do It's such a blessing to be here. I'm so grateful, I'm so happy, I'm so humble. That friends came out tonight to support this. It's gonna be a blessing, I'm grateful. Summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you went away, but I miss you most of all, my darling. Thank you. you so very much. This is, you know, sometimes it should be against the law to have this much fun. Not even me.
No.
I mean, you sound just so wonderful. You sound so good. So I don't even know what's next. Y'all got me so excited, I don't even know where I am. We're going to do, well, you know, I'm fond of saying that, no, really, Phoebe, many of you know my home is Louisiana, Baton Rouge. I grew up in Baton Rouge. And I moved to New York when I was 19, in 1972, January 72. And I was so much. But anyway, I moved, I got a job with the airlines, and I got to travel all over the world at an early age. And so it just shaped my life and to do what I'm doing now. But growing up in the 1960s, as a kid, my father was in banking. As you know, one of the founding members of the first black bank in Louisiana back in the 50s. And so we had a lot of parties in my home all the time. So I got to hear all this wonderful music. Of course, I grew up with Motown and that really good James Brown. I feel good. Yeah. R-S-B-C-T. I keep on pushing. I can't stop now. You know, see, I grew up with all that really good stuff. But it was 1964 when I heard, my love is no beginning, my love is no end. No front to back of my love won't bend. I'm in the middle and I can't hide loving you. And you don't know, you don't know, you don't know, you don't know. When I heard Nancy Wilson in the early 60s, my whole life changed, and I knew I had to do what I'm doing today.
Yes.
Because that just went, that resonated with my whole being. And it was I was a senior in high school, maybe. It was, I think it was 69 or 70, 69 I think it was. And I heard on the radio station that Nancy Wilson was coming to New Orleans to the Roosevelt Hotel. And I was like, oh my God, Nancy Wilson, I got to go. So at the time, I had a Mustang convertible, brand new, off the showroom floor.
Okay.
I'm just saying. So I cut class, and I drove down to New Orleans, 90 miles an hour, with the top down, listening to Grand Funk and Three Dog Night, because I still love rock and roll. So I got to the hotel, and I parked the car, and I was 17, and I parked the car. I looked 11. And so I'm sitting in this big, grand, fancy hotel. Chandeliers, fabric, almost like the parlor. So I'm sitting in the hotel. I'm sitting in the grand room, and they say, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Nancy Wilson. Oh, she walks out, the trio was swinging. I said, oh my God, it's Nancy Wilson. And this big, burly white man tapped me on my shoulder. You gotta go. I said, but it's Nancy Wilson. It's Nancy Wilson. You know, I was underage, and I wasn't supposed to be in there because it was a nightclub, and I was 17. So they escorted me out, and I tried to sneak back in, and I peeked through the curtain, and I saw another song, and then they actually put me out for real. But that changed my whole life. So we're going to do this little tribute. We're going to do some Nancy Wilson stuff. Because this is where it all started for me. This is where it all started for me. I'm going to get back to you. Okay, we're going to start it. Actually, this song really put Nancy Wilson on the map of the jazz world with the great Cannonball Adderley. The song is called Save Your Love for Me. Wish I knew why I'm so in love. with you. No one else in this world will do. Darling, please save your love for me. Run away. stay. And pray you say your love for me. I can feel it, even when you're not here. I can't conceal it. Oh, I really love you, my dear. And though I know no good can come from loving you, I can't do a thing. I'm still in love with you. Sugar, 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 help me. I know I'm lost, but still I cling. Darling, please say your love for me. You may have fun with the crowd, but for crying out loud, if I'm gonna say so myself, it's gonna be just marvelous. But then I'm parched. We're gonna do one more. Okay, this is, and the song was made famous by the great Etta Jones, but Nancy put a spin on it, so we're gonna do a song called Don't Go to Strangers. Build your dream to skies above, but when you need someone true to love, don't go to strangers. Come home to me. Play with fire. Did you feel the burn? When there's no place for you to turn, don't go to strangers, come home to me. When you hear a call, follow your heart. heart. You follow your heart, I know. I've been through it all, and I'm an old man. For all your friends to see. But when you need more than company, don't go to strangers, come home to me. To me. wasn't sure where it was coming in. I got totally turned around. I know. They were all at this real high-end, swanky country club. And so after playing golf and all the gentlemen were in the locker room getting ready to leave. And so they had a cell phone sitting on the bench in the locker room where the guys were changing to go back to Wall Street. And so the phone rang and the guy was standing next to the bench. He pushed the button and the voice said, "Hi, darling." He said, "Hi." She said, "Listen," "I just left Bergdorf's and they had this marvelous mink coat on sale. It was only $14,000. And it was just absolutely sable, forgive me. This sable coat. It was $14,000. She said, "I would really love to have this coat." He said, "Well, darling, if you want the coat, just get the coat. Get it." She said, "Oh, and by the way, I just spoke to the realtor out in the Hamptons, and they had this magnificent estate. Only 18 million. I mean, it had it replete with everything." And so he said, "But darling, if you feel like you really want to get this estate, listen, get it. Sign the papers today." She said, "Oh, and by the way, I passed by the Lexus dealership and they had this Elvis Fifi. It was a red drop top. Brand new. With everything." And so he said, "But darling, listen, if you really want it, if your heart's desire says you should have, then get it." And she said, "Okay, I'll see you tonight. Bye-bye." And he hung up. And all the gentlemen were listening around the room. They were all listening to this conversation. It was on speakerphone. So he hung up the phone. He turned around and said, "Does anybody know whose phone this is?" One, two, three, four. It's my little bluesy number. So somebody got a really heavy bill. You get into that kitchen. Preeminent pianist in the business class since 1830. So she's special.
Amen.
Just special. So we're gonna bring up this Annie Kemp to do a cold quarter.
Interpret this.
So
hours. That means hours of you and me.
Make it be. And let it be.
One person. I'm delighted. I'm thrilled. I'm carried away. Baby, I'm sure enough moved. Make your move. Are you gonna make it? Well, there's somebody I'm trying so hard. Let me see. What's his name? Where were we? I'm trying to forget. Oh, I did. Would you like to forget someone too? Delicious. But they're not the business. I don't care for long. I don't care how long. It's all right. If you happen to be a freak, well, it's all right. All right. I said, all right. Perfectly fine. Thank you so much. That's one of my quiet songs. The title goes, Love for Sale. This is especially for Fifi. What I want to say is, the title is Love for Sale, but I say, love, I'm going to give it away. That's what everybody needs, some. And I know you have some, I have some, and I think we have enough for everybody. I'm going to keep giving it. Oh, yeah. Appetizing. Love for sale. Still unspoiled. Love that's only slightly soiled.
She's so great. She's fabulous.
Love for sale. Thank you. life of love. Better far than they.
Shows to my monogram. Tell me, where is the shepherd for this lost lamb? There's a somebody I'm longing to see. She turns out to be someone who watches over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the wood. Always be good to one who watch over me. Mm-hmm.
Sweet Georgia Brown, I tell you just why you
Trio working, right?
Yeah, we're
the best trio working.
That's the best.
That's the best. Right here.